play a big role in that. Cole gets down low, gets a little bit loose, shoves Don Hunter up, and Elliott was there.
I think Elliott had such a big run coming from the outside, and I feel like Don Hunter saw him coming. He didn't have enough room to get to the middle and get both of those guys. They both had a run on him, but Elliott just gets him a little bit there in the back bumper, and unfortunately Cole had no choice with the grass below. You can't get into the grass with these cars because of the front splitter. It's at the day end or two, so kind of have to pick your poison.
And you know, we talked, Chase, a whole lot in Daytona about all the bumping and also blocking that was going on down there. The 42 car, John Hunter, he was just out of control. He split up in front of Elliott, and Elliott simply couldn't slow down that quickly. That wasn't blocking, that was just racing.
I think so, too. I mean, you look at the back of this car looks free. Anytime somebody gets close to your bumper anywhere on the racetrack, it's going to make you uncomfortable.